we'll have three 4-minute AMRAPs. Okay, so we're gonna have 4 minutes of, you're gonna start with three rounds of 12 deadlifts, 9 overhead squats, 16 power snatches, that's with a barbell, and the weight for that is 95 and 65 pounds. It is the same weight for all three movements, barring any kind of major limitation, okay? In the time that remains, you're going to do as many calories on the rower as you can. That is going to be your score for that round, okay? So we need to make sure that in 4 minutes, you'll be able to get through three rounds of the 12, 9, and 6 and have some time to spare to accumulate a few calories on that rower, okay? If in order to allow that to happen, you need to scale back the weight, you can absolutely do that. If you need to get 2 rounds instead of 3 rounds, you can do that as well, okay? So we're going hard for 4 minutes because then you get a 4-minute break. Next 4 minutes comes up, we're going to add weight to our barbell if we can, and you're going to do 2 rounds of the 12, 9, 6, okay? So 2 rounds, 12 deadlifts, 9 overhead squats, 6 hand power snatches, and that's going to be at 115 and 85, or add any kind of little bit of weight that you can. Again, you need to leave time so that we can get on the rower and do as many calories as we can, okay? Again, that's going to be your score. Rest 4 minutes. Final 4 minutes comes up. You're going to do 1 round of the 12, 9, 6. That's at 135 and 95 pounds, okay? Max calorie row and the time that remains. Here, especially this one, we want to have at least, 2 minutes. So I'd say at least 2 minutes, at least 1 minute, and we need at least 30 seconds. We need to accumulate some calories because you're going to add up all of those, and that's going to be your score for the day, okay? If you don't have a barbell, you can do 12 Russian kettlebell or dumbbell swings, 9 single arm double dumbbell overhead squats, or you could do a goblet squat or a goblet thruster for that, and 6 single arm dumbbell or kettlebell hang snatch. That could be 3 on each side. All right. So if you don't, and so you'll do 3 rounds of that. If you can't add weight or go heavier, that's fine. Okay, you can do, you still do 3, 2, then 1 round as you go. All right. The time that remains, you can do max calorie rower, of course, if you have a rower. If you don't, max calories on the bike, max 10 meter shuttle sprints, or any kind of machine that you have using. All right. Again, need anything more specific or have any questions, reach out to us. Have fun with this one, guys.